My channel is about becoming a successful artist. In today's video, I want to review the book Boom, Mad Money, Mega Dealers and the Rise of Contemporary Art by Michael Schneerson. If you want to have some success as an artist, then this book is a must buy so you understand the real behind the scenes of the art world. As artists, you know, we need to constantly be immersed in the arts and educate ourselves. It's just not about making art alone, it's a whole lifestyle. Since my channel is concentrated on becoming a successful artist, this book gives an amazing insight of today's art world. And this book is not a boring history book with useless information. This book is the real deal when it comes to art world of today. And guess what? Surprise, surprise. It has not so much to do about the art, but much more about money. This book has 450 pages. And starts with the uncertain beginnings of the 40s, 50s, and how it evolved into a wildly unpredictable financial roller coaster with global reach, moving vast fortunes without any regulations. This environment has attracted a vivid cast of characters with vast fortunes short of a movie. It talks about how these people have been crucial to the careers of some artists, how these art players who sponsored artists talked them up and in some cases bid them up. The author's note ends with a quote from John Kasman, a leading art dealer for decades. And here's the catch. All artists do is produce the work. The dealer has to create its allure. This is just the intro of the book, and it already sets the direction of how we should think about ourselves. It's not about the art you produce. The prologue starts with an anecdote of mega dealer Larry Gagosian, while he was sitting on the terrace of the Grand Hotel Le Trois Rois in Basel, Switzerland, surrounded by Dasha Zhukova, ex-wife of Russian oligarch Roman Abramovich, another art dealer, and Alberto Mughrabi, that is possibly the largest collector of Andy Warhol works, known to own around 800 works by Warhol. He is known to buy up every Warhol he can get his hands on and later to bid him up on auctions to increase their value for his own benefit, but also helping the Warhol market, helping Warhol make him one of the best-selling artists in the world. It talks about the millionaire and billionaires, the free ports for tax purposes, dirty stories of dealers selling paintings that weren't theirs, lawsuits, art investment funds, small bios of all the art dealers, Leo Castelli, which really started everything for the others to come, Larry Gagosian, David Zwirner, Arne Glimcher, Ursula Hauser, Ivan Wirth. This book is packed with insider anecdotes, backstories, not made up but factual. The writer, Michael Schneerson, is a book author and a longtime writer for Vanity Fair. It makes you feel that you are present in the story. This book is the complete all you need to know about how the art world started and what it is today. Once you start reading it, you can't put it down. It's a pleasurable and invaluable book to read for anyone involved in the arts. Thanks so much for watching. Please hit the subscribe button.